We are looking at SSCE March 2017 paper. Section C. Section C, the first question is we have to prove that tan this plus tan this is equal to 2b by. So let us take this as some theta or x. So we'll take this as x. Now this is nothing but 10 pi by 4 plus x plus 10 pi by 4 minus x. And what is this 10 pi by 4 plus x? This is 1 minus tan alpha, means I'll tell you, tan a plus b is nothing but tan a plus tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b. So here tan pi by 4 is 1. That is why we get 1 minus tan x by 1 plus tan x by 1 minus tan x. Similarly, for this tan a minus b, the sign will be reverted. So this will be 1 minus tan x by 1 plus tan x. Let us multiply these. We get 1 minus tan square alpha. Above we get 1 plus tan square alpha. So 1 minus tan square alpha, 1 minus 1 plus tan square alpha. If you see 1 minus, what we have done here is, I'll just give you a hint. What you have to do here is, just make it sine square by cos square. Sine square by cos square. So 1 plus sine square x by cos square x will be equal to 1 minus sine square x by cos square x. Take this here. So sine square x plus cos square x by cos square x by cos square x minus sine square x by cos square x. I'm writing in short. This gets cancelled. This is 1 and this is cos 2 theta. So you get 1 here and cos 2x. Now, cos 2x was what? See, if you place, if you see here closely, what is x? Write this in place of x. This will be cos 2 into x, half into cos inverse a by b. This get cancelled, this cos inverse cancels a by b. You take b up, 2b by. There are two options. So, we'll start with the first one. Using the property of determinants, you have to prove this equal to this. So what we will do here is, first of all, we'll add these three columns. When we add these three columns, we get this 3x plus 3y. So we can take 3x plus y common. 1, 1, 1 will be here. And then we apply r1 minus r2 and r3. We change r3. So r3 minus r2. So you get two zeros here. Now you can expand. And you get, when you expand, you get minus y square minus 2y square. When you solve these two, it will be equal to 9y square x plus y. The second is, this is d. So cd is equal to ab is given. So when you take this as cd and multiply it with c, you get this. And ab, of course, when you multiply a and b, these are, let me take you to the questions so that you understand it better. This is a, this is b, this is c. So what we are doing here is, we are multiplying C with D and we are taking D as I just indicated. So here D we have taken X, Y, Z, W. Then multiplying it with C and AB, and when we equate, this is equal to this. These two are equal, these two are equal, these two are equal, and we solve it. We get D as this solution. Differentiate the function this with respect to X, or this is the other option. So what we will do here is, we will take this as u and this as v. So dy by dx is nothing but du by dx plus dv by dx. So let us start with u. U is sin x to the power x. We have to take log on both sides. So log u will be x log of sin x. Now take du by dx, that will be, if you take du by dx, this is 1 by u. Du by dx will be equal to, we will take this as a, this b. So a dot b we have to integrate like this. So this is the result, and this u will go, and u is nothing but sin x to the power x. So this is u, and this is the integration of x log sin x, differentiation, sorry. Now v is equal to sin inverse x. This is our v part. For this, du by dx is nothing but 1 by 2 under root x minus x square. We have to add these two. This is the final result. Other option is this. So let us take the log on both the sides. This is m log x plus n log y. equal to m plus n log x plus y. M log x is what? 1 by x, differentiating both sides. N log y is 1 by this y, dy by dx. This is m plus n log y is 1 by x plus y and 1 plus dy by dx. So dy by dx, let us take on one side, it becomes y by x. And y by x, as we know, that d2y by dx2 is, we have to differentiate it again. d2y by dx2 means differentiated it again will give you this. But we know dy by dx is y by x. Let us put it here. Y by x. This is cancelled. Y minus 1 is y is 0. You get 0 here. Let us find 2x by x square plus 1, x square plus 2 whole square. So we'll substitute first of all x square as y. Then we'll take the partial function. So dy by y plus 1, y plus 2 whole square will be, in terms of partial function, will be dy by y plus 1 minus dy by y plus 2 minus dy by y plus 2 whole square. This is log y plus 1, this is log y plus 2, and this is nothing but 1 by y plus 2. You can easily differentiate, integrate it. So this is now replacing this y with x square. This is the final result. These are two options. Let us take one by one. So first is x sin x by 1 plus cos square x. We can write pi minus x here for x, because this x, a minus x you can put. So pi minus x. Let us take this and this separately. So what is this? Pi by 1 plus cos square x minus then x sin x by 1 plus cos square x. But this is I. Since I is this, we'll take I here, so this become 2i. So 2i will be equal to pi, this nothing but this pi sin x dx by 1 plus cos square x. Now we have to solve this. Let us take cos x equal to t. So sin x will be, means dt will be, cos is minus sin x. So minus sin x dx equal to dt. Let us place here. So this is minus pi, minus 1 to 1, and we have to change the limit also. When cos is what? Cos is 0, the x is 0, cos x is 1, means t will be 1. When cos is pi, it will be minus 1. So we have to change the limit also, and this becomes dt by 1 plus t square. And when we integrate it, it will be tan inverse t, we'll apply 1 and minus 1, this will be pi square by 2, because 2 is already here. So this becomes pi square by 4. Let us solve this one, the second option, 0 to 3 by 2. So we can change, or we can distribute the integration. From 0 to 1 we can take, and from 1 to 3 by 2. From 0 to 1, it will be x sin pi x. But when we go from 1 to 3 by 2, it will be minus x sin pi x. 0 to 1, it will be this one, and 1 to 3 by 2, it will be negative. Now we just integrate it and we apply 0 to 1 and 1 by 3 by 2. The only catch here is we have to make this as a part of two integrations separately. Prove that x square minus y square is equal to this. This is the general solution of the differential equation, this, where c is a parameter. So we have x square minus y square equal to c, x square plus y square whole square. This is given. So let us differentiate both sides. 2x minus 2y, y dash, this is dy by dx, is equal to 2c x square plus y square, 2x plus 2y, y dash. Now this x minus x, y dash will be what? If you see here, x minus y dash will be nothing but this x square plus y square we already have. And since c is given as, c is given as what? X square minus y square by y, this x square plus y square whole square. So let us place it here. And this one square will get cancelled by this. So now we get this. Now multiply it again. We are multiplying this on the left hand side. And again we are differentiating it. So you get this. Now finally, if we combine the like terms, we get this. And now this dx can be taken here. This is the final version. So in fact, this is because we have already used it here. We started with this and we again used it here. This is the solution of a given differential equation. We have A as I plus J plus K, so this is 1, 1, 1. B is I, so this will be 1, 0, 0. And C is C1, C2, C3. So C1, C2, C3 will take. Let C1 equal to 1, C2 equal to 2, find C3, which makes ABC coplanar. And C2 equal to minus 1, C3 equal to 1, show that no values of C1 can make ABC as coplanar. So ABC we can write, as I just told you, it is 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, and C2, C1, C2, C3. This is nothing but C2 minus C3. So if we have this and C2 minus C3, let us place the value. If C1 is equal to 1 and C2 equal to 2, this is 2 minus C3. So ABC are coplanar, that is, it is equal to 0. So C3 minus 2 is equal to 0, that is C3 equal to 2. In the next B part, C2 equal to minus 1 and C3 equal to 1. Let us place it here. This is equal to minus 2. So the C1 is not having any effect. So no value of C1 can make ABC as coplanar. If ABC are mutually perpendicular vectors of equal magnitude, show that the vector this is equally inclined to ABC. Also find the angle which this ABC makes with A, B or C. So ABC we can just with the question it is given, the ABC and this A dot B is equal to 0, B dot C equal to 0, C dot A equal to 0. So let us assume that alpha, beta, gamma, these are the angle made by this with ABC. So ABC dot A is nothing but this modulus is the value and cos alpha. So cos alpha will be what? Alpha will be cos inverse A by A plus B. Similarly, beta will be cos inverse B by A plus B plus C, and gamma will be cos inverse C by A plus B plus C. And when we use this first one, we see that alpha and beta and gamma are equal. So when we equate this, let us square it. A plus B plus C whole square. This is A square, B square, C square to AB. This is CA. See, this is 0. This all will be 0. This B dot everything is okay, means they are equal. So this is A square, this is A square, B square is A square, C square is A square. So let us write it as 3A square. Now because this is square, let us eliminate the square, place a root 3 here. So this cos inverse is nothing but, because we know A by A plus B plus C, take it here. 1 by root 3 will be A by A plus B plus C, and this is cos inverse. So cos inverse 1 by root 3 is alpha, which is equal to beta and gamma. The random variable x can take only the values 0, 1, 2, 3. Given that px equal to 0 and 1 equal to p, 2 and 3 are equal, and these are also equal. You have to find the value of p. So x for 0 and for 1, the values are p. See, p is there. For 2 and 3, they are equal. Let us call it as k. So the sigma px, we know that when we add these, it will be equal to 1. So 2p, p plus p, 2p plus 2k. 2p plus 2k equal to 1. So k becomes what? Half minus p. We can write k equal to half minus p. Now let us make a table, because it is given that px, pi xi whole square is equal to 2 sigma pi xi. So xi is this, pi is this. We have placed in place of k half minus p, half minus p. So pi xi is what? Multiply these two. And xi whole square, we have to make one more column for xi whole square. This will be 0, 1, 4 and 6, 9. So when we multiply pi x square, we get this. And since if we add these and these sigma, this is 5 2 minus 4p, this is 13 by 2 minus 12p. And when we equate these two, we get p equal to 3 by 8. Often it is taken that the truthful person commands more respect in the society. A man is known to speak the truth 4 out of 5 times. So the truth speaking is 4 by 5 and false is 1 by 5. He throws a die and reports that it is a 6. So he throws a die. What is the probability that it is actually 6? When the probability is given that his truthness is this, his falseness is this. And do you also agree that the value of truthfulness lead to more respect in the society? Yes, we do agree. So we'll do something like this. Let H1 be the event that 6 appears on throwing a die. And H2 is the event that 6 does not appear on throwing a die. So the E is the event that he reports, the gentleman reports it to be 6. So PH1 is 1 by 5 and 1 minus 1 by 5 is what? 5 by 6. Okay, this is H2. Now PE by H1 is 4 by 5, it is given. I just told you this is 4 by 5 and PE by H2 is 1 by 5. So we have all these values, let us space it PH1 by E. And this is the actual question which has been asked. So we'll place these value in this theorem and we get, or this expression, sorry, we get 4 by 9. Solve this graphically, linear programming problem is there. So let us make a line. This is the line, this is a line, this is a line, this is also a line. So there will be 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, and this is the 4th line. So we have to find the intersection of these points. So you take all the lines, find the intersection. I hope that you know how to find out the intersection. This is 40, 20, 60, 30, 120, 0, and 60, 0. So these are all the points. Now we have to maximize this 5x plus 10y. Place these values in this x and y values, 60, 0, 120, 0, 60, 30, and 40, 20 here. We get 300, 600, 600 and 400. We need to minimize. So 300 is the minimum value, which is at x equal to 60 and y equal to 0. So this is the section C of this examination paper. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself.